Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Came back out here real quick because I wanted to finish off this little area. There's Big Nasty. Okay, so that didn't do much to him. I got into such a bad habit of using my life gems instead of my, I think this is... Does that damage you? Nope. Thought this water damaged you. That is quite something. Okay, so we have to come here later, that's what it is. Back to the castle we go. I really do love this game. I haven't even beat Dark Souls 3 yet. I might have to, after I do this one, try to do that one through. Don't want to go that way. See if I can go through here without waking as few guys as possible. Oh, buddy. Please don't be a mimic. There we go. Dark arrows. Meh. That item is really meh. Really? Really? Why can't I move? Jeez. If I remember right, this breaks your equipment. Oh yeah, of course you had to come out right now. That item isn't even worth it. Some corrosive urns, like really. Whoops. Oh yeah, we lost a spell because we took that off. Okay, give me just a second. Okay. I hate these masks. I think I have to fight one or two of them. And I believe that pitcher there poisons you as well. Get owned. You too. Oh, it curses you. And I still did it. Yep. Because I'm an idiot. No, I believe once we get up here, we get invaded from behind. Oh. Still not quite sure where he came from, but... Goodbye. The hidden bonfire.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, King Vendrick, as he was called. He found the strength to rule his people, and when the undead were born, cursed. He found more strength to face them. But in the end, he never took the true throne. Visit Ven. We have no need.
Okay, let's do this. There's Pilgrim Belclair. Got Bashful Ray back here. There's a long way back, though. I'm gonna see. Come on, Ray. Come on, Ray. Run. Oh, you made it. Come on, Ray. I don't have any heals I can use on him either. That sucks. Come on, Ray. Okay, fellas. How did that not damage him? He was right inside of it. Hey, I didn't even really have to do much. Praise the sun, fellas. That was pretty cool. It's Ben, huh?
Oh, good to see you. And John, the legend has it. The power food, a sword, spear, I may face any man or beast. This land, the king's gone. The land itself is no better place. This land, the king's gone. The land, no.
That was pretty good. Pretty good. There's 3 more boss fights in this area. Well, the 2 bosses down at that one door I mentioned by the first bonfire. That's the shortcut that I don't have unlocked yet. Yes, it's death if you fall from here. No, yep, just what I wanted to have happen. I missed so many swings. Ugh. It's death if you do that. But okay, I believe we're gonna go ahead and end here. And we'll pick back up in the next episode, going the way we were going. So until then, see you later, thanks for watching.